using Walmart Halloween buckets for spooky path lights.